In 2007, I was involved in a motor vehicle accident. It was quite a high impact collision. My car was written off, and I sustained a number of injuries that, while I felt ICBC might have sounded sympathetic to them, I didn't really think they were gonna, for the long term, gonna be there for me. So lucky Jeff was highly recommended, and I came to see him. He told me all the steps I needed to go through, what I needed to do. There are quite a lot of procedures. There are a lot of things that you have to bear in mind, and certain ways that you have to do things. And I don't think without a lawyer there was any way that I was going to be able to do that. The process that I found with ICBC is very formalized. You can't really haphazardly do things and expect them to do anything for you in the long term. It was great that Jeff and his staff were able to walk me through the entire procedure from beginning to end. The injuries that I sustained were of such a nature that I had ongoing pain, ongoing discomfort, disability. And Jeff was great in also organizing specialists for me, what doctors to see. There was quite a discrepancy with what ICBC was willing to give me and what my doctors thought I would be needing for the future. And I think Jeff was the person that ended up getting me something that I feel is fair and something that I'm happy with. People have to realize that a lot of the injuries you sustain don't really go away in the long term. A lot of the disability aspects of it do have an impact on your life. You'll feel that some things really impact you. Certain things you were able to do before the accident, you're not necessarily able to do to the full extent after the accident. You have to bear that in mind.